I'm currently in ASABA, and this is to come and look for these people that used to store on the road, beggars, not beggars, but in our side we used to call it onlosen. Yeah, basically people that can, they needed help. Yeah, so I came, I saw this to look for old woman, asked her what she wants, anything she wants, I should do it for her. He sent me some money, so I'm here now, but the people I'm seeing is only few, only children are sitting down there, and one old woman like that. I'm still deciding on who to pick. I only saw one old woman, but I asked people around here, they say it's only in the evening time, they used to be many, but now that there is sun, some of them used to go inside or whatnot. So I'm yet to decide. Whatever it is, I will let you guys know, okay? Yeah.
Good morning, guys, welcome back to my channel. Thank you so much for stopping by. If this is your first time here, hi, my name is Divine Feboinye. I'm a Nigerian lifestyle vlogger currently living in ASABA Delta State. Okay, if you like what you see already, please do well by subscribing to my channel, okay, and turn on your bell notification, and that way you'll be notified anytime I'll put a new video. Yeah, so this is Thursday morning and I just finished washing clothes, about to go dry it outside, then what else? Then I'll go get some indomie which I'll be using to close my fasting. I don't have indomie, so I'll get one down the street just across our gate, basically. So by the way, if you don't know, I'm a member of Christ Embassy, right? And Pastor Chris declared fasting for everyone. Yeah, so this is day four if I'm not mistaken. So Hopefully, I will do carry you guys along with my day today. Okay? Yeah, please stay tuned for the rest of the vlog. So, out of the clothes I washed, this is the remaining one. I have spread out that only for me to come out now, and others have used the remaining space to spread their clothes. Let me show you guys what I mean. So, this is what I'm currently talking about. I don't know if you guys can see. I'm the one that spread those ones. Then I came out to spray in the remaining distance, and other people that are living in other flats have already spread here. And this is where I wanted to spread my clothes. Oh my god. Anyway, I'll spread them in this gather and hopefully the sun will reflect more. By then, the other ones will be dried and I'll take them out, okay? Yeah. Because I can't keep keeping them on that bucket, basically. So let me get my purse while I go to the street to buy some indomie. I think I have some change here. I have some change, so let me leave this once. Let's go, guys. By the way, this is $2.50, okay? Yeah. I'll be buying 2 super pack. Hopefully it will be enough. I can't even finish it. I got this from Obogunogo Market. That day I went to the market. I'm not even sure I showed it on this vlog. I got these slippers and I like it. It's a just easy to go slippers anywhere you're even going to. By the way, I'm tying a wrapper to go outside. Don't come for me. You people should leave me alone. Good morning. So this is where I'm buying it. at this provision store. It's not far from the house. Basically, this is our gate, and from there to here is not that far, which is why I'm tired of power, so that people will not come for me. Oh my god. Good morning. Actually, good morning.
Good morning.
Do you have spa pack?
Yes.
Give me two. How much? Give me two.
Good morning, girl.
Pressing it. Yeah, I think one is 120, which means two is 240, and they gave me 10 naira change. Okay, yeah. So this is our indomie. I'll not be eating it now. By 12, when I close my fasting, then I'll prepare it. I just want to buy it and keep now because I may not be able to go out during the afternoon time. The sun is freaking mush. So this is indomie I got, two spa pack. Yeah. I'll keep it here once I'm ready, then I'll use the electric stove to cook it. Or if I didn't start on time, I may use the gas, basically.
Mama, they fine. In your qua, mumula, me go, they fine. In your qua, my guys, then go, they fine. In your qua, my babes, then go, they fine. It's supposed be safe. It's supposed be safe everywhere, don't steal. It's supposed be safe. It's supposed be safe everywhere, don't maramau. Aye, aye.